Howdy. Hello, folks. How you doing? Welcome to Channel 48. My name is Buck. I think you already know, right? So what we're gonna do today, my friends, is we're gonna make a little drive. We're gonna go to the Media Markt because, I want to take a look at the Alcatel phones. You know, Alcatel is a French company creating nice phones. And you know what's so cool about these phones? They are so cheap. So I want to take a look at the Alcatel phones, and we're also going to take a look at Wyco, at the Lenny and the Jerry 3, you know, that you can buy really cheap these days at the Media Markt. And we're also going to talk about Huawei, about all the things that are happening with Huawei at this moment, you know, things are turning against them. We also take a look at some of their beautiful phones, but yeah, I find it a bit a pity as well, so that's why I'm gonna talk about it. So let's jump in the car and drive to the Media Markt. Hello, welcome to Channel 48, Channel 48 Mobile. It's what day is it today? It's Friday, and in fact, I had to do lots of things, so I woke up very early this morning. I went to my brother Leon to fix something. And then I would have my car, it had to go to the keuring, the yearly checkup, you know, once per year you must get a license for your car that it's allowed to drive for another year. You know, we do this every year, but then in fact I was a little bit too early on that appointment, and in fact my car has to, in April, not yet, now. But I'm kind of early with these things, you know, because what you can do today, you must not leave for tomorrow. Remember that in life. It's very important, because sometimes you leave something for another day and then something comes in between that you cannot do it anymore. So it's very important, if you can do something, do it the same day. Do it immediately. Stel niet uit wat je vandaag kan doen. Don't push away what you can do today. Very important. Buk gaat naar de Mediamarkt Zonplein in Groningen, bij u in de buurt en in de gehele EU. Hi, this is Buk. Well, today I want to talk about the Alcatel phone. I never made no review about the Alcatel yet, but Alcatel is a French company that is, you know, creating these phones. And we're gonna start with the cheapest. Well, the cheapest I think is a normal phone from Alcatel that you can get for 10 euros, okay? And then we will get this one. This is a sort of lady phone. Okay, this is a normal phone, also from Alcatel. Pretty nice device. Way back in the 90s, this was pretty nice device. So, let's start with this one. I think this is the cheapest smartphone from Alcatel, and here it is. This is kind of having the size of a, I think, iPhone 6 or so. Let me grab an iPhone 6 and see. This is about the size of the iPhone 6. The iPhone 6 is a little bit wider, as you can see, okay, but it's about the same size. So what's up with this phone? Well, this is a budget phone that you can get at the Media Markt for $69.98, and first look at the phone will give the imagination that this is some cheap, crazy, stupid phone. That while it feels really nice and solid in your hands. From the Dutch people, hallo. Welkom bij Puk is bij de Media Markt. En we kijken naar de Alcatel series. En dit is de goedkoopste telefoon van Alcatel. En hij kost 69 euro. And what do you get for that 69 euros? Wat krijg je nou voor die 69 euro? Nou, een leuke telefoon die er goed uitziet, goed aanvoelt. Mooi scherm. En een hele mooie settings setup. As you can see, very nice and colorful, but most important about this phone, this thing is running Android 8.1. Dus je hebt Oreo al voor €69 thanks to Alcatel. Alcatel, thumbs up for that. That's really nice of you. And I had another one here in my hands. And this is the second cheap phone from Alcatel. Well, we have another one here. It's also from Alcatel. And this one is about the size of the S2, I think. Yeah, it feels like a kind of bit the S2. It's also a little, yeah. It looks a bit, and the blue is very nice. Mooie blauwe telefoon. En we gaan even kijken wat deze draait. We're gonna take a look. This one costs as well €49. And here we can see, this is more the CyanogenMod mod look and feels. Okay, about the phone. And this is running Android 6. And I think if we look at the kernel, then I see no name at the kernel, unfortunately. But this feels a whole lot as if this comes from Lineage OS. Eh? This could, you know, be created very easily by Lineage OS. So let's continue to the third phone from Alcatel. And this is a huge phone, okay? This thing has, I can't see the size of the screen, but it's big. It looks like, you can say, an iPhone 6 Plus. A big bit that size. It's really big. It's way bigger than my iPhone. And I was surprised to see that this phone, not only it looks good, okay? I loved the settings. You see that? It's like Huawei left this part. They are not making it as colorful anymore. And this phone runs Android 7. Not sure if you're gonna get updates. Yeah, I don't know. But the patches are from the 5th of February 2018. You know, most of the phones here are not being updated at the MediaMarkt. The guys, they have no time for that. But yeah. When you're gonna get home, then you know you might receive an update the moment you connect to Wi-Fi. I see this thing is connected to Wi-Fi, so let's see. Gebruik system updates. Let's see if there is an update. No, there is at this point no update. So this is a Nougat, huge screen, lovely phone for only €99, guys. €99 kun je deze halen bij de Mediamarkt natuurlijk. Ik sta bij het Zonplein. Dat is mijn favoriete Mediamarkt. Daar kom ik altijd. I'm at my favorite shop, de Mediamarkt. Het Zonplein. And here we take a look at... I think this is the most expensive Alcatel here in this row. And this is the BDLN... Yeah, you guys should give these phones a nice name. Un joli nombre pour le téléphone, parce que c'est très belle. Hein? Le Alcatel, c'est un très joli téléphone. Regardez très bien. Also the colors, look at that blue. But I would use a flip case. Eh? I would use a flip case, because if this thing falls on the ground, you don't want to break that screen. This is a one beautiful phone from Alcatel, and that only for the price of €119. So let's take a look at some specifications here. I never looked at how much space and these things. In fact, yeah, that is in fact also not what this review is about. It's about more showing you the phone, and then I want you to go home and after you bought the phone, you know, go do some testings and see if it works good for you and if you, you know, if you can get around with it. Look, this is the camera. It looks amazingly good. It's very nice phone. Very, very nice phone. I can understand why Gio is one of my subscribers, why he loves Alcatel. Today I wanted to give, yeah, some extra attention to Alcatel, because I see that people, yeah, they think that Alcatel is not good and they think it's cheap and it's a useless phone, but it's not. Alcatel is a very good phone. I can tell you, because yeah, I just know. And you can always ask Gio about Alcatel. Alcatel you can get at the MediaMarkt for as low as €49 for the smartphone models. The senior phone models, that's this one here. And in fact, yeah, this is for senior members or for people that it's also, you know, it's also saying the numbers. You see that? So in fact, senior people can use. Dit is meer voor ouderen. Dit is een geweldige telefoon. Die zou ik echt voor mijn moeder als tweede telefoon willen hebben. Zodat zij gewoon met veel gemak kan bellen. En ook de camera kan gebruiken. Dit is een cam built-in. So, very jolly Alcatel. Treble. Ja, yeah, and of course, the cheapest phone from Alcatel. The cheapest smartphone from Alcatel even has a camera built-in. Tell me one of these phones for 10 euros that you can get with a camera. Not even one. So Alcatel, ça c'est très, très bien pour, from you. And très joli. Proficiat. Regardez, très, très bien. Okay, and then I see a phone that I never heard of before, and that's the Physic. You see that? Physic. I never heard of Physic, and they have another one here, but these are not smartphones. These are, yeah, normal phones. And in fact, I would, yeah, I would then go for this 49 euro Alcatel instead of the Physic. But then again, this is a phone for people that don't want to deal with internet and things like that. Although you, I think you can also have internet on here. I'm not sure. But this is a kind of old school phone. Okay, but Alcatel, I think you're doing great. And thumbs up to the company Alcatel and keep making these fine phones. And to the public, I want to say, try it out. Please try out Alcatel ones. You know, you don't always have to go for, you know, Samsung or iPhone. Try out the Alcatel once. And let me know in the comments what you think of, for instance, this Alcatel phone. Okay? If you think it's any good. I think it's very nice. It's lovely. Great screen. Feels good. Very snappy. And that only for 99 euros. And a very beautiful, colorful settings part. I love these ROMs. So we must take a look into these ROMs. Maybe we can push these ROMs as well to other Android phones so we can get these settings. I love this. I do. Great job, Alcatel. Merci beaucoup. Remember the Jerry 2 that we bought here? We bought the Jerry 2 a while ago for 89 euros. And now we have the Jerry 3. This is the Jerry 3, also from France, I think. This phone was also made in France. So I want to give my French people a little bit of, you know, thumbs up. And for 79 euros. 79 euro kun je de Jerry Wico 3 hier kopen. Dit is de opgedate, heeft een 5 megapixel camera, 5.45 inch display. Nou, dat ziet er goed uit. 16 gigabyte. Nou, dat is heel mooi. En dat voor alleen 79 euro, hè, mensen. Dus check het even uit. Hè. Bij de Mediamarkt kun je best wel goedkoop aan een leuke telefoon komen. Leuke smartphone. So check it out. Wico. Also very nice phone. Several models. Wico just, you know, they created more phones. So I think I should also make some review about Wico. Because Wico... This is nice company, nice people, you know. Look at this phone, man. This looks like an iPhone XL for 197. I think this is the most expensive Wico phone around. And it looks amazingly nice. I think this is running Oreo. About the phone. Android 8, as you can see. Lovely phone, yo. And, oh, look at this one. For 167, we also have the Wico View 32 Plus 3 Black. Here it is. Ah, somebody put a code in the blood clot phone. Never mind. So then we go to the Wico. This is the View Lite, and this one costs twice as expensive as that one. But I think you also get more. To go into the settings, you need a password. So we cannot go into the settings too much anymore. This is the Lenny 5. also a lovely phone, big screen, huge, amazing, with a 1.3 gigahertz quad core processor, and that only for 99 euros, eh? And then we have another Wico here for 159, and this thing really looks like an iPhone XLR. Hold the thief.
It's not me, huh?
Maar ik het?
Nee.
Waar komt de geluid vandaan? Hier?
Sommige zitten een beetje los.
Bij de buurman, denk ik.
Ja, dus.
Wat dan?
I messed up, guys.
Ah, oké, okay, thank you so much, sir. That's the boss of the MediaMarkt. This is the man, the big man. And yeah. So I'm not gonna touch that phone anymore, but that was the Wico. And you get 20 euro cashback for 99 euro. And there's another one here for 79 euros. I'm gonna grab it out. And that's this one here. And oh, this one is empty, so this one must be charged. Okido. No, and that was my friends of Wico. So Wico, and today the friends of Alcatel, they got special review. Okay, let me clean up this one a little bit. So yeah, looks good. And we need a little cloth to, you know, not let it be dirty. So it looks nice. Alcatel and Wico. I think both from France. Huawei. Yeah. What can we say about Huawei? Great phones. They try to, you know, be like Apple. And yeah, in fact, being dissed by the United States at this moment, these guys have a whole lot of problems at this moment, because probably they are doing too good. And you know, when you do too good, then suddenly you get people that start hating on you and start killing whatever you wanted to create. But Huawei is also making beautiful phones, guys. Make no mistake, these guys use great hardware. But being confused now because of the news that we got from the United States, that, you know, these guys would spy on the users, and they would, you know, this is really harmful for the company, because saying things like that without any proof can break the company. People are stupid when they read or hear something and then they think that's the truth. People are really stupid these days, you know. So in fact, you should not mislead the people with negative information about somebody else if you're, you know, if you're not 100%. I mean, like, our providers can also spy on us. Who says that in Europe we are not being spied on, right? And in Western worlds, we're being spied on everywhere. And to put the blame on Huawei without any proof, yeah, I think that's a bad thing, because Huawei is making nice devices. Maybe Huawei should let somebody look into this problem, you know, and just prove that, you know, they aren't doing anything wrong. But then again, if you're dealing with a government that is demanding you all sorts of crazy things, and these guys are conservative people, you know, Chinese are very conservative. They have their own rules, own laws, and, you know, I think if the government is gonna go to Huawei and say, hey, we want to see whatever these European and American people are doing, then probably Huawei will have to do that. But I think in Western world, same thing. You know, I mean, like, who said that Windows and all these operating systems are not being recorded and tracked? Who says that we are not being spied on these operating systems by, you know, European and American government, right? So we can say, yeah, China is spying on us, but we are spies as well. We all spy. So we should not point fingers to others, you know, just to kill their market, I think, you know. But then again, who am I? I'm nobody, so, you know, You guys should do whatever you want to do. You guys are killing each other's work on daily basis.
Hey, this looks like a nice headphone for only 7 euros.
What you say? With the microphone built in.
Hey, I want this. ISY. That's this one here. I want to buy something at these boys. That's this thing. Let up, lege doos. Then probably I need this one. This one. I want this. ISY. For only 7 euros. I need this.
For my YouTube. I'm done. Made a nice review. Of course, we were at my number one place called the Media Markt Zonplein in Groningen.